Okay, here's a scenario. You have an amplifier, maybe a mini amplifier, something like a Katana Mini, and it only has delay, but you want reverb. So here's a little trick to make it sound like it has reverb. Okay, so for the Katana Mini, what you're gonna do is turn the level all the way up full, leave the time at zero, and that should give you a nice sounding kind of reverb.